ومن بين الشهداء أطفال هم إلهام وآلاء وأحمد ومحمد وصلاح وسليمان.
How many more times will Israel get to justify bombing our people in Gaza until someone says enough is enough?
Come on.